Hello guys, welcome back to North Pole, Alaska. Today it is 25 below out here. It is freezing. My hair's still wet and I am freezing. Look at that temp. 25 below. Okay guys, up here we have to plug in our cars, so I wanted to show you a little bit. See this plug? We plug in right there and it heats up our oil and gets it so that it's not frozen. And then we plug it in right there. Okay, another thing I wanted to show you guys is when our freezer is full on the inside, what we do is store our extra stuff that doesn't fit in the freezer outside in the winter. It works perfectly, stays below zero. We can store everything and it just works great. So I just wanted to show you guys something that us as Alaskans do up here. Below, we got the heat on in here and the windows are still frosting up. Right here, you can see my window. So cold that even the windows start frosting inside. This also happens here when it gets cold. We get the ice fog. What is it from?
Freezes and it doesn't rise up. So it just makes it as well.
You can see that truck.
Yeah.
The exhaust on the cars freeze. You can see that power plant in the cold and it's just, you can see all the exhaust. Just settles there. We have no wind up here in the interior. Very rarely do we get a wind come through here. So everything just stays cold and stagnant. There's the intersection. You can see all the cars' exhaust just freezing because it's 25 below.
There's one right in front.
All right, this is high noon here in Fairbanks. That's as high as the sun's gonna get, and it's gonna start going down in a couple hours. Oh, there's a peak at our sky. Here's the Big Dipper, which is our ice rink. We hold all of our ice dogs hockey games there. Okay guys, if you can hear the snow going between my feet, it crunches because it's so cold out here. So, and then we have the problem when people push carts along the ground, you can't get them to go because of all this snow and it stays packed all the way till spring. So that's a little clue of how we go grocery shopping. Look guys, here's the parking lot, the Bentley Mall. We got Safeway, Office Max. Look at all the cars idling because it's so cold. 25 below here today, guys. It is 35 below zero today, and we're taking you on a little drive to show you what it looks like. So all the fog in the air is because it's so cold and freezing, any type of moisture that's in the air, making it turn into some fog. So it'll get worse here closer to town with all the cars that are freezing their exhausts and the lakes and rivers that we have. So we'll show you a little bit. We're coming up on it. There's the sun. It barely peeks out. We what it looks like. This is how it clouds in North Pole at 40 below. The fog zone. All the moisture in the air freezes. It's so cold. You get this fog. Okay guys, it's 35 below out here. We're gonna try throwing some water. It hurts your lungs. Ready, set, go. Kevin, you barely threw yours. Look at that. It's a difference in 35 below versus 20 stays in the air. What was? Okay, we're gonna try this in 35 below, throwing some water. Throw up high. Okay, throw up high and run. 1, 2, 3. Okay, here's our little puppy gonna do some tricks.
Spin. Speak. Speak.
Good girl.
Trick. Good girl.
Good girl. Good girl.